There is nothing more powerful than these legislators having called their loved ones while sheltering in place to say, I love you, thinking it was going to be the last time, mm-hmm. fearing they would be in a cemetery, fearing, like my daughter, that that would be where they end up. And from now on, when I go to Washington, D.C., I will be reminding every legislator of how they felt.